And we are back, baby, with another episode of Sniper Elite 4. Today, we are going to be taking on the third campaign mission called the Rigilino Viaduct. Hopefully, I said that right. The lethal railway gun sits on the viaduct and poses an ongoing threat to partisan troops and to any allied forces that might come this way. The partisans need you to neutralize the railway gun in any way that you see fit, and the British intelligence needs you to investigate a crashed reconnaissance plane before the Nazis can recover the footage that it took. All right, guys, here we go. We still don't have enough money to afford a new weapon, unfortunately. But after this one, we should have enough to get it. We've got $4 right now. We need $5 to buy a new sniper. Anyway, here we go. The Rigilino Viaduct. No clue how to pronounce that, but we're just going to roll with it. Oh. All right, getting straight into it. Usually we have some sort of an intro, but I guess we're just getting right into the action. What's up, guys and gals? What was her name again? I forget. Sophia. What's going on, girl?
You did well to find me at the castle.
So it was a test, to see if I'm committed to your cause.
Our people were about to be executed. Past experience suggests we can't always rely upon the allies. Is that what you want? A test?
Try me.
Very well. There is a railway gun parked on the viaduct. It's killed many of our people. If the allies come this way, it'll kill many of your people too.
There must be a reason you haven't taken it out yourselves.
Consider it a challenge, Feraban.
All right, she's playing hard to get. New objective, Viaduct Vengeance, wreck the railway gun. We're gonna operate this radio, see if we can get any intel.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. American observation aircraft crashed over Regalino. Design is top secret. Vital you find pilot and recover aerial footage. Also, destroy plane wreckage. Out.
Red Fox out.
All right, and there's our secondary mission. I'm actually not sure which one's main and which one's not. Let's pull this up and see what we've got going on. So our main objective is to wreck the railway gun. That's all we have to do. We can also find the downed American pilot, as well as find the crashed observation plane. Now, where are we starting right now? Oh, we're coming in right here. So I'm gonna say let's go here, here, and then there. Be a nice little easy route. So we're gonna start off with locating the plane. We're gonna have to go out here and hang a right. Let's do it, guys. That thing is huge, bro. My goodness. Gonna have our work cut out for us, that's for sure. Here we go.
Need to get to the railway gun and deal with it. Question is, how?
All right. We gotta figure out that question. How are we gonna take that thing out? I have no clue. But for now, we're gonna focus on finding this plane. Something's happening inside that barn right there. Is that artillery?
That's loud enough to disguise my rifle fire.
We don't have any suppressed ammo like in our last episode, man. That was so clutch. Got a guy marked. There's a captain. Standing up probably isn't our best approach here. I'm waiting for that cannon to go off again. Oh, we still have suppressed ammo. Wow. We don't even need it right now. too late. I didn't know we could start with suppressed ammo. That's pretty convenient. I think we take this guy out first. He's got the helmet. We could take that captain out with a regular pistol round. Maybe not, now that there's a guy behind him. That guy doesn't have a helmet on. That guy doesn't have a helmet on. It's only this guy. Come on, baby. Under the cover of sound, we stay silent. Got a few more guys in this area. We don't even really need to mess with these guys, honestly. We could totally go around this. We should take out this officer just for the fact that he's an officer. Just more XP. Both these guys are gonna be on the hunt here. Gotcha! He's down. We've got one more. Actually, he's down. Nice. I was gonna say, we could probably just run by this guy, but we'll take him out. We're gonna loot up, see if we can get any more ammo. Anything we need? This'll come in very useful. Good stuff. So this whole little sawmill thing is all ours. Got a couple pistol ammos out of that. Alright, let's see what we've got going on here. Ooh, super zoomed in. We're gonna keep moving towards the pilot here. We're not gonna mess with those guys. If we don't have to, there's no reason to
Jaeger troops
cause Orr trouble.
Isn't taking any chances.
What are Jaeger troops? Sound intimidating. Ooh, what is this? Somebody's on the road underneath us. I thought we were going to take damage from that, but we're good. Holy cow, dude. Gonna have to take this guy out as soon as we get some sound in here. And here's our chance, boys. Got him! Oh my gosh, right in the left eye. We got some attention there, though. Everybody's searching out. Shoot, I was hoping that people weren't going to realize that he went down. Obviously, they did. They aren't really coming this way, though, which is kind of weird. I'm gonna sneak around this way. They definitely saw us back there.
It's one of our recon plans. It's a prototype. The Nazis can't be allowed to analyze that wreckage. Gotta destroy it somehow.
We're gonna have to take these guys out one at a time, man. Got him! Ooh, oh my gosh! Whew. We're okay for now. Does this guy have a helmet? He does. Let's get our rifle out. We'll take him out. Got him. Just one at a time, slow and steady, baby. I'm waiting for another sound. Come on, give me the sound, give me the sound. If we can take this guy out, everybody's gonna converge on him. Oop. Yes! That's what I like to see. Woo! I was about to try to tag the officer that was next to him with the binoculars, but then the sound came right when we were wanting it. Go ahead and search these guys. Why not? Things are going pretty well here. We've got three guys left. Obviously, we're gonna have to take all three out. Do we dare take a pistol shot from that distance? I don't think we do, dude. To rig this up for an explosion. Ooh, that guy doesn't have a helmet. This guy's got their backs, though. Shoot. I tried the pistol shot. Obviously, it did not work from that distance. You gotta be a lot closer. I don't think they know exactly where we are, but they know we're somewhere around here. Hopefully this guy goes and checks out that generator. There's no way we're still hidden right here. Dude, if we... I was just gonna say, if there's any time that we ever needed a sound, it's right now, and it just... It came. Came right when we needed it to. Goodbye. Let's go, boys. Alright. Plane's ours. We don't want to destroy it. Add a timer to it. And get the heck out of Dodge. How do you know how long it takes? Oh, there it is! Ha ha! Let's go, boys! Okay, plane's been destroyed. They are not going to be getting any sort of intel from us on that. Now we're going to go north, and we are going to go locate this pilot. We're going to go save this pilot. So he's hiding inside the town, it looks like. Dude, he could seriously be anywhere. If I was him, I would be holed up inside a building somewhere. Dude, this is... like trying to find a needle in a haystack. Says the pilot sound. Okay, it's giving us a little bit better intel then. That's good. Makes it a teensy bit easier. So we want to go down these steps to our right. I'm gonna shoot this explosive if I have to. Oh, yeah. Might not be the best idea, but we're doing it.
Church is well guarded.
There's no way that this worked. It was a total distraction. I can't even shoot these guys because they've got helmets on their heads. No freaking way, man.
Haltet die Augen auf.
Is he in this building right here? We were talking about the church.
The body of the pilot from the crashed plane.
Oh.
Need to grab that film canister.
Oh, he didn't make it.
This footage could be invaluable.
Oh, he didn't make it. That makes me sad, but we're okay. What's our next objective? Wreck the railway gun, which is over here. So we want to go out and go right. Go, 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 go. Get the heck out of there! I think we're far enough away. Oh my goodness, guys. All right, how are we gonna take this thing out? We've got one. Oh no, they're following us. I don't think they're gonna come this far though. I hope not. We're just gonna keep moving forward. Oh, we've gotta place a satchel charge over there on like the column of the viaduct. I figured that's what we'd be doing. Obviously, we're gonna have a lot of enemy resistance on this thing, though. We were just sighted? Those guys aren't coming behind us, are they? No. Weird. I don't know what's going on. Trying to tag all the enemies that we can. One guy down here. These guys up top, are they looking down? I don't think they're looking down. All right. I say we get after it. This guy's wearing a helmet, so we're gonna have to be careful. We're gonna have to get right up on him. The only thing that makes me nervous is the guy that's up there. I don't know what he's doing. Also have a guy over there somewhere. Thought about taking the shot right there. This guy wants to go home. I think we're getting sighted by a sniper. I think that's what's going on here. There's like a white flash. He might be up there. I don't know. Let's loot this guy. Oh, can't loot him. Oh, there he is. That's who kept seeing us. All right, so we're gonna take this guy out because he's gonna be an issue. I'm gonna wait for the cover of sound. We're gonna take this guy out. It's gotta be soon, right? Come on, any day now. Yes, got him. Woo! I was nervous we weren't gonna be able to get his head over the top of that railing, but we did it. All right, good stuff. He was gonna be a major issue. I mean, we could, honestly, we should probably keep taking these guys out one by one. I need to worry about him. Don't worry about this guy though. It's going. Well, we just totally missed. He's down. We really need to take that guy out while we're here. I'm gonna go back and get him. I started like scoping in a little bit too early there. And that's why we messed up. Oh shoot, there's another guy up there. Shoot. We missed a golden opportunity. There's nothing else to it. We should have had that guy when we shot, but it's okay. See you, buddy. Let's go. All right, we're good. There's a lot of guys up above us who are searching around, but I don't think we're too worried about them. Only these guys in this mid-level are gonna be an issue. We need, dude, we need, if we could have taken that guy down when we first saw him, we'd only have one guy left to beat. These guys are definitely gonna be issues though. I would use our suppressed ammo, but I would like to try to save it, honestly. Here we go. Got him! What the heck happened? He just died out of nowhere. I don't know, bro. You better go check it out. Oh, gosh. Oh, that just scared the crap out of me. Got him! Oh no! Stay down, stay down. Woo-hoo. I hear people all around us and it's making me nervous that they're coming down behind us like this guy just came down. I think we're just gonna have to take this guy down. There it is, headshot. Alright, now what we can do is get our sniper back out. Oh, this guy's coming to us. Oh, they're shooting. Hold on. Wait for the cover of sound. He's dead. We got another guy coming, though. Shoot. What do we do here? Is he gonna rush us? Oh, man, this is not good. He definitely sees the dead body. Gotcha! Woo! Yes! Okay. Oh my goodness, dude. Those guys just kept rushing us. Alright, so we're gonna place a satchel charge right here. Now the question is, how are we gonna destroy this without killing ourselves? Yeah, we're gonna have to get away from this thing for when we take it down. Otherwise, we're gonna be in big trouble. So we've got to get back to land, away from this bridge. I think we're still safe here. And hopefully we'll be able to shoot it from like over here. Gonna have to be farther this way than that. Holy cow, dude, this, hopefully we can hit it from this far. This is gonna be a long distance shot. We might have to get up over on those hillsides over there. Looks like we might be getting sniped at again. Do you guys see it? I can't see it. We seriously might have to get up over on these hills, dude. That's crazy. We're doing it, man. I'm running for it. I'm running and gunning. That guy definitely just heard me, but I ain't worried about it. I'm hoping this is where we're supposed to go. I'm not sure if there's like a certain spot the game wants us to go to, or if you're able to just choose it for yourself. Obviously, I'm kind of carving my own path here, but... there it is. Oh, we got it. Let's go, boys. Bam! And watch this viaduct crumble, baby. Woo-hoo-hoo! Heck yeah, dude, that was awesome. All right, there we have it. That was a really fun mission. Mission success. Made certain the Nazi railgun on the Ridgelino Viaduct is permanently out of action. Should mean the partisans can take the area. Hopefully that'll convince the Angel and her comrades that they can trust me, and in turn, trust the Allies. It'll make the Allies' northward advancement much easier when it comes to a mainland invasion. Good stuff, boys. So I'm going to see you all in the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. Peace out.